and welcome to the first ever episode of Games You Should or Should Not Buy. Number one on our starting is Final Fantasy III. You can decide for yourself what are the gameplay. You start out with a single character, but then you get three more friends with options to name all four. Sorry, normally you're not this small. It's just you have to use a spell partially in the game. Just to get this part of the game. Hold on, I'll unshrink. It'll just be 1 second. Now I'm all unshrunk. You have options to change jobs, and you can only save when on a world map. You can also change equipment. The only one in the beginning of the game, until you beat the first boss, you can only be a freelancer. It doesn't even allow you to do the other jobs. Doesn't even allow you the job toolbar. The other options now are monk. Hold on. Once you change your job to monk, on the top screen, you can view the job change. The next one is a red mage. And then, I think this was in other Final Fantasy games, the black mage. I don't know if it looks familiar. If you know what it does, put it down in the comments section. And there's a white mage, as I was in the rest of this video. And there's a warrior. See? But the game gets really a lot repetitive after a while. Okay. Not much happens on the top screen. It's just a bare bones map. Now let's go into the battle. It's similar to most turn-based RPGs. Yeah, you'd figure that with Square Enix, wouldn't ya? You have options to attack. Teach them spells. But for different jobs, there are different techniques. Like for warrior, there's advance. Now, whether you would want this game depends on if you're a hardcore RPG fan. And, I believe if you're a turn-based RPG and fan of the Final Fantasy games, since this is the only one I've played, I'm not really sure. But if you just, as a new person to an RPG, it doesn't give you much of a tutorial. But overall, it's a pretty good game, but it gets awful repetitive after a while. And there are places where you get stuck and like there's an impossible task to be done. Sometimes it just gets too hard. So, that about brings us up to Final Fantasy III. The choice is yours, buy it or not. There are four people that can join your party also. That's all I gotta say. Well, thanks for watching and click that yellow subscription button up in the corner and rate this 5 stars. Please, we don't have very many subscriptions, so if you would, please. And thanks for watching. So the final decision is, if you want this or not, it's all depending on your type of game. Personally, I think I might get it before getting Final Fantasy IV or the DS, so yep, it's your choice.